Between the Lines. Gonna make this launch in 3, 2, 1, go!
On the red end, two red robots across the half line. Down on the blue end, it looks like all three blue robots have crossed the half line. Now the red, the third red one has. Beats Bots and Citrus Circuits on the reload for their second trip of Sandstorm. And Sandstorm is over. Last minute cargo score by the Blue Alliance in Sandstorm by the Flame of the West from Calabasas, California. 32-40 for the Red Alliance. They put some cargo in. Beach Bots, they've got a hatch panel up on the red rocket. Flame of the West scoring another bit of cargo for the Blue Alliance. Citrus Circuits quickly making quick work of that rocket over on the far side of the field. Ready and reloaded again. Nope, they missed. Trying to get another hatch panel. And now they've got it. Heading back to the rocket. Might we see two full red rockets this match? Two strong powerhouse teams with 330 and Citrus Circuits. Four hatch panels and two bits of cargo in one red rocket. Now three hatch panels and two cargo in the other. Another cargo or hatch panel being scored by the Beach Bots. Down on the blue end, 49-11. Trying to get some points for the Blue Alliance, the Cyber Knights from Seattle. They've got a bit of cargo, but good defense being played by the Red Alliance. A minute to go, 20-point lead for Red. Three cargo and six hatch panels for one of these rockets on the Red Alliance. Five hatch panels and two cargo for the other Red Rocket. Another cargo up and in for the Beach Bots. 58-33, 45 seconds remaining. Down on the blue ends, scoring trying to happen in the blue rocket. Some defense being played, but good cargo. Good job, Blue. 35 seconds remaining, 30-point lead for the Red Alliance. Beach Bots on the move, about to get the ranking point for the full rocket if they can get this cargo in. And it's up and in. That should be a ranking point for Red. You see the light at the top of the tower, 78-39. It's time for the end game now. Beach Bots up at level 3, 32-40 on level 2, but about to fall over. Let's see if they can salvage that. Another bit of cargo being scored at the last minute for the Red Alliance. Down on the blue end, they're trying to get up on the hab. Nothing yet for Blue. There's one at the level 2. And 2-1, that's the match. Match number 17, 102-56. Citrus Circuits are now ranked number 1.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, you're gonna take off.